Wednesday night, high school hockey night. The Fort Wayne Vipers and Homestead Spartans squaring off at the Ice House. First period, no score. We changed that here. Jackson Bertels, that one was off the post and in to make it 1-0 Vipers. Second period, the Vipers proven they are snipers. It's Evan Brenner with the goal as the Fort Wayne Vipers would go on to beat Homestead in overtime by a final of 3-2.